practice the sprinkler machines to block.
Great, so her dental records are somewhere in Portland, so that you.
Maybe this will help. Hagrid's not forensic anthropologist. Show them what you came up with.
I entered the dimensions of the skull, put in tissue depth markers.
That's determined by age, right?
Okay, she's around 30, so she'd have more facial tissue than, say, a 50-year-old.
Good work.
I fastened the nose, ears, and mouth accordingly, layer by layer, got this.